You are watching Meadcraft with your host, S.O.T. Mead.
Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching Forgecraft 2. This will be the last episode here on this series. And you can see I've been growing. I've just been goofing around with some of this stuff. I put an upgrade in the sewer. And now we're getting all the... fertilizer that we could possibly want. And soon we'll have all the little baby cows that we could possibly want. Once some of these guys grow up, I'll turn the chronotyper back on. And actually, I probably won't have time for that because everyone's sort of assembled and ready and waiting. And the server reset is going to be imminent. We're not actually going to do anything, I think, for the send-off. We're just going to... Yeah, see, we're, nobody's interested in blowing anything up, so I think we're just going to take the server down and reset it, and then everyone will be back on, and we'll record some of that, everyone running around, punching trees, and goofing around and having a good time, and then we'll say goodbye to Forgecraft 2 for a little while. So we will be back.
Oh,
and
oh,
here we are. All the new mods. All the new mods for Forgecraft.
Palmer has Greg and Alice! I think they're going up into the sky. Oh no. Oh no. Where's their new home?
Now can you have them back?
Wait, why is he flying towards that pool of lava?
Where is he going? He's taking them somewhere. We really ought to, since this is on hard mode, start beating some wood.
Oh yeah,
and like, there it is. Night.
Why can't I break wood? Now spawn protected.
Yeah, you have to move a little bit away from spawn.
Oh, fine.
Like you always have.
I always forget that shit, okay? Because I usually play single player when I'm starting new maps. Beetwood.
Well, here's a gigantic blue tree over here.
As in, like, a silverwood tree that you're going to chop down?
Too far in the... No, it's not a silverwood. I know what a silverwood looks like. I would have said that. It's something new. Oh, it's made of ice.
Oh, what
an orchard. Ice tree.
You found biomes aplenty.
Well, this looks like an orchard, which is a really nice starting place because we can all get a bunch of food before we, like, wander off to 100,000 block range.
My client just had a shit fit.
You're quiet or everybody's quiet?
Mine.
Ice trees are cool.
I have no idea what he did with the cart. And oh my god, it's almost dark! You guys actually were on the server long enough that it's dark, and we're going to die!
It only takes 10 minutes.
Oh, hey.
Oh.
Suddenly it's light.
Oh, hey, naturally occurring snowmen now.
Yeah, that's biomes aplenty at work.
Oh, nice. That would be a permgen error.
The...
oh, no.
The spawn protection is somewhere up here in this general vicinity. I'll try breaking a block and see. It's here. This one, this tree is definitely one.
Hello.
Hello?
Lots of explosions happening.
This tree is not. And I'm taking out the bottom block of the trees that are on the outside. That tree is. This is. This. Yeah, okay, I can't put anything there. So, over to about here is spawn protected, this area. I can start breaking things right here.
Ah, that's awesome! Hello, Hive. I'm glad you spawned correctly. Jaded.
What?
There's a hive. I have a hive here. Yay.
Oh, is that one of your hives?
Did you? Yeah!
I can't break it because it's in the spawn protected area!
Oh, I guess it's Pahamar's hive. I guess.
You know,
I don't know.
He's just going to hit it and break it, and we're never going to see it again. Oh my god, Fidgear joined the game!
Woohoo!
Okay, so we need to find a good spot. Far away from people. Would it be wrong of me to right now start killing
Pahamar.
Sheep for scoops just so I can get that beehive?
You I'm probably listening going to lose. One of the streams somewhere?
Huh? What?
I'm seeing item conflicts in the startup log.
Yeah, it's not good.
Item
yeah, there was a little. There were a few things.
A few things?
Looks like MFR is colliding with at least Benny's stuff.
Oh yeah, I remember. I had to fix that for my pack.
Need to get that fixed before too long.
No, we're not taking it down right now.
That's annoying. I got maybe 3 steps of my client locked up again, probably for perm gen error.
Did you? I gave my perm gen at like 256, I believe.
Yeah, out of memory perm gen space. Lovely.
Yeah, I really like the new biomes. I haven't seen most of these.
We'll be taking these sheep too. Mom. Need to go really far off in the distance. So why Rorax is asking if they're broke.
Cool.
Oh yeah. Spawn protection. I meant to mark spawn, and I forgot again. But I have a funny feeling that spawn is going to be whereabouts our carts are going to end up. You found a cherry blossom, Grove?
Alright, guys. Muted TeamSpeak just so I can do the outro for this. And thanks for watching the ForgeCraft 2 series. We will be back with something. The Apex Craft, Loots Craft, whatever you want to call it, is not quite ready. It's being tested, so we could end up going live with that at any time. But for now, like in the meantime, I believe what I'm going to do is do some. I think I'm muted and speakers and headphones. Good. So I'm not talking to them, but not being able to hear. What we're going to do in the meantime is maybe some Hypixel, maybe some other games. I bought the Humble Indie Bundle 8. What's that? Reeds. Interesting. We need reeds and sugarcane, I guess. I guess so. And what is this stuff? Ooh. Mudball. Oh, nice. What can you do with this? You can make mud. You can make a muddy pickaxe. That's kind of gross. Muddy chest plate. Nice. And a muddy record. Oh, neat. Mud bricks. Okay. Oh, so you cook it into mud bricks and then use the mud bricks to make more mud bricks. And then slabs and stairs, and that's about it. So they're not, they don't appear to be a replacement for regular bricks, but that's to be expected. It's mud. Otherwise, it acts like soul sand, or appears to. So, yeah, so I might get on Hypixel server. We're further along than that. I bought the Humble Indie Bundle 8, and there's some cool-looking games there that we will probably end up playing. And other than that, I don't think anything right now because I'm having a brain fart. That'll happen. I'm just marveling at all this cool new terrain here, and I think these little light blue puff balls is what derailed my train of thought just now. So let's see what these are. Oh, that's hydrangea. Oh, that's just the new item icon for it. What can you use reeds for? Oh, I see. You can use them as sticks. Interesting. Pretty much completely replaceable as sticks. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate... Oh, I read one of these cool redwoods. And we will probably do a treehouse on... if we can find one of these on Loot's Apex Craft, whatever. We don't even know what the title of it's going to be yet. Oh, there goes somebody claiming it already. That's pretty funny. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And we'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.